That's a hard punch.
If you notice, though, Israel, there was little defense from Nate the whole fight. It seems like his trainer only showed him how to, you know, be offensive. You have to be defensive in this sport.
100%. Good balance. Good balance.
And
great
You must clench your mouth and hold your stomach in tight to take this hit that you're about to get. You can't be loose in there like that.
And here comes the conclusion. The internet superstar maybe going viral.